Write the missing dimensions of the figure in the boxes in the diagram below. Then, use the volume formula to calculate the volume of the figure. Show your work.